Here is how to delete contact in Vivo phone. So if you want to delete, very easy. You can delete from phone apps like this, or from contact apps like this. So from phone apps, you can tap on contact if you use contact apps like this. And then you can see contact. If you want to delete, very easy. Long press and tap delete. Confirm delete. Or you can check contact info and tap 3-dot icon and then delete contact like this. So you can find your deleted contact on trace. Recently delete like this. If you want to delete contact permanently, you can tap or long press and delete or restore. Delete, restore. Very easy.